You know, one thing that scammed me years ago was my penis. The photo of the girl, she looked really pretty, and I thought that I could have a go and create babies. And that's what scammed me, my penis. She was pretty, but she was just a photo.